G2A. Îți fac o ofertă ce nu o poți refuza. Când te hotărăști, caută în descriere.
Bună dimineața, România! Bună dimineața!
Who's that guy back there?
What guy?
The guy at the body shop.
Oh, Tommy! He's my buddy's nephew. He's kind of quiet, but let me tell you, the kid's some hell of a dancer. Saw him at the old dance hall in Oyster Bay a couple of weeks ago. He had all the broads going nuts.
Do I detect a hint of jealousy?
Are you kidding? I don't need no dance moves. I got charm, my friend. Here, I'll give you some of my lines, so maybe you won't have to spend so many nights with Rosie Palm and her five sisters. Hey, here's one. Hey, is that a mirror in your pocket? Because I could see myself in your pants.
Jesus Christ.
Now, here, I got another one.
Yeah.
If I could rearrange the alphabet, I'd put you and I together.
Oh, come on.
Charma.
Oh, this one never fails. Hey, baby, that's a nice outfit. It'll look good crumpled up at the foot of my bed in the morning.
And this works for you.
Absolute.
No. Oh, here's a good one. Hey, do you know the difference between sex and conversation? No? You want to go back to my place and talk?
You got problems, you know that?
Bună dimineața, București, România! Bine v-am găsit, dragii mei, la un nou episod de Mafia 2.
You beat the door and I'll slam you.
Super.
Oh, that was bad.
Hey, no. When you measure seven soft, you don't have to be good with words. You get my drift? Okay, now make a right here.
Okay, trebuie să facem la dreapta aici.
All right, almost there. Make a right up here.
Încă o dată dreapta. Vă ziceam data trecută, măi, nu apuc să vă spun. Zi. De ce m-am apucat eu de Mafia 2? Pentru că mă jucam Watch Dogs.
That's Mike's junkyard there.
Și m-am enervat pentru că Watch Dogs, dacă ați apucat să-l jucați, dacă așa, este practic ceva gen Mafia, da? Adică tu reprezinți o familie, ca să zicem așa, și acumulezi teritorii în oraș, da? Adică dacă te încalcă... Nu, mint, nu e vorba de teritorii. Ideea că dacă te încalcă, dacă ți încalcă cineva teritoriul, dacă cineva îți face rău, tu automat nu te duci și îl bagi în închisoare sau ceva genul, tu îl pedesești, da? Automat îi tai gâtul. Și toată chestia asta e așa, a fost făcută de către Ubisoft foarte dubios, adică vai că familia mea, că mi-a fost omorâtă nepoțica și nu știu ce, e absurd. Toată povestea este fix Mafia. Dacă îmi tai calea, eu te tai pe tine. Punct. Cam asta e. Și atunci am zis, ok, ca să nu mai ne învârtim în jurul degetului, jucăm un joculeț cu Mafia direct.
Shit, Mike, you can wash your fucking hands once in a while. Now I need a fucking bath.
Hey, I've been working. Working people occasionally get dirty, you know. Besides, I just wiped them off.
With what? The same fucking rag you used to clean the toilet, you filthy fuck?
Put a lid on him. What are you, from the health department, or you want to do some business?
Business, of course. This here's my friend Vito. Vito, this is Mike Bruschi. But don't shake his hand. I ain't got that much soap at home.
Nice to meet you, Vito.
Me and Vito go way back. He just come back from overseas and he needs some cash. So I figure he can help with your supply problem. I can vouch for him.
Uh-huh. Okay. Joe told you about our side business, right?
Yeah.
I only want regular cars, nothing fancy. You get a cut of every car. I take as many as I can handle. And don't bring no cops around, okay? They follow you here. I don't know your ass from Jesus. You get me?
Got it.
God damn it, Mike! You put your grubby mitts on my fucking coat. I paid a fortune for this thing.
All right, calm down or I'll stick them up your ass, you sissy.
You know, dry cleaning costs these days.
Jesus Christ.
Plenty, and who knows if they can even get this filled
out. You shut up? Vito, listen to me. I need a Walter coupe today. I got a few people looking for parts, but I can't find a car.
Because you don't know where to look. Every time I drive down Hunters, I see one parked by a bar there. I think the place is called the Lone Star.
Isn't that a Moulinyan neighborhood? I'll stick out like a sore thumb.
All right, look, I'll give you $350 for it. It's worth the risk, right?
$400.
All right, deal.
Alfredo, come on, let's go. Andiamo. Meantime, I'll be sending you the cleaning bill for my coat.
Yeah, I'll change my address, you rat prick.
Okay, listen up. This is your maiden voyage, so to speak. So try not to fuck it up, eh? Here, Vito, take this, just in case.
Hey, nice. Hey, Mike, you mind if I test this thing out here?
Sure. Knock yourself out. Here you go. Aim for that old wreck over there.
Okay. Shoot the tires. Okay, deci trebuie să tragem în roți. Bun, deci din asta ne zice că putem să-i aducem mașini contra cost.
Hey, you ain't a bad shot. Hey, Vito, see if you can hit the gas tank.
Și care e gas tank-ul?
Ah, shit.
Oho.
Did I leave gas in that thing?
There's a Pollock joke there, but I'll leave it alone.
Oh, yeah, that reminds me. Fuck you.
All right, that's enough shooting. We got work to do.
Ok. Gata. Nu o să pot să vorbesc cu voi exact ce vreau, pentru că o să... O să vorbească Joe ăsta în continuu pe drum până acolo. Uai, cum alunecă ești de bun.
All right, go out the way we came in and get on the main highway going west. Don't go back through the city.
Ușor, ușor, ușor. Pa, 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 pa.
Go right up here.
Bă, aștept să treacă iarna.
So how's it feel to be back?
Good. I feel a lot better with some money in my pocket.
Hey, what's the rush? Money don't buy you happiness, you know.
Get the fuck out of here.
I was just fucking with you. Don't worry about the money. This little job is just the beginning. Pretty soon you'll be rolling in it.
So, Sand Island's still the same shithole it was when I left?
No, no, the place actually ain't too bad now.
No shit. How the hell that happened?
All the moolies flew south for the winter. Of course it's still a shithole, Vito. You only been gone a couple of years. Gonna take a lot longer than that for that neighborhood to turn around. Them people multiply like rabbits. What are you gonna do? It's even worse than when we was kids. They even got some kind of gang there now. What's their fucking name? The Beamers, the Boomers, something like that. I don't fucking know.
Oh, that's just fucking great.
Hey, what are you worried about? They're animals. All they do is sell dope and kill each other. They ain't gonna bother a guy like you. And even if they do, that's why I gave you that pistol.
Oh, by the way, you're carrying a gun now? What's the deal with that?
Can't do business without it these days. Especially in this fucking neighborhood.
You, really know how to inspire confidence, you know that?
Take a left up here.
Nu înțeleg, Vito nu realizează că Joe e, face parte din mafie. Stă să-l întrebe de ce folosește o armă. Duh! Hai, fraților, hai, vă rog eu frumos, hai, hai, ne mișcă, aha. Mișcă-te, mă! Jesus! Poate vine poliția peste mine.
Wow, I forgot how nice this neighborhood was. You know something? One of these days, I'm gonna buy a house here.
Look at this guy. Ain't even back a day and he's too good for his old neighborhood.
Ai, mi se pare că e casă.
This window shop. It'll be years before I could afford a place like this.
You got champagne tastes and beer pockets, my friend. Don't worry, though. I'm gonna help you change that.
Ne zicea că într-o zi o să ne cumpărăm o casă în cartierul ăsta fain. E fix casa aia de acolo. În spate de v-am arătat-o. Multă problemă tehnică cu jocul. Nu-mi trecea de o chestie la început de tot. Nu-mi trecea de un anumit punct și de, l-am restartat de 1000 de ori. Până la urmă a trebuit să-l pornesc cu DX Story 9.
Be careful. Do it quick and get the fuck out of there. Break a window if you have to and go. I'll wait for you back at Mike's.
What if I run into problems?
Then you deal with them. Look, consider this a test. If you fail, I hear they're hiring down at the factory.
Right, just asking.
Good luck, pal. I see you back at Mike's.
Ce-mi place mie de el. Și că consideră treaba asta ca fiind un test. Dacă pierzi testul, am auzit că caută de muncă la fabrică. Bine, mă. Văd un nene cu roșu pe harta, dar nu rezesc care e. Unde e? A, uite-l aici. Asta e? Tu ești, mă?
Hey, what the fuck are you doing up?
Shit.
Așa, mă, asta voiam, nu știam cum să-l nimer. Bun, l-am bubuit pe ăsta. Întrebarea mea acum e dacă pot să mă duc să iau mașina aia fără probleme. Ăsta suflă nasul? Eu sper că își suflă nasul.
Hey! Hey, what you doing, motherfucker?
Stai așa, stai așa. Ce-am făcut, mă? Am apăsat din greșeală pe mouse, ok. Să vedeți voi cum mă omoară ăștia. Ești nebun, tot nu l-am... Gata, mă, i-am bulit pe toți. Cred că i-am bulit pe toți, ok. Hai să vedem dacă putem să luăm aici frumusețea asta.
Ah, damn it.
Move the pin, use wrench. Stai că nu mai știu, era click? Nu mai știu ce trebuia să apăs la naiba. Ah, eu, ok. Escape from the bombers. Ok. Dubios cu... Mamă și mi-a alunecat în ultimul hal. Dubios cu cover-ul în joc. M-aș aștepta să mă lase să ies din cover cumva... Hai, ia la poliția pe aia. Gușterii. Mă, ce face? Nu ia poliția? Ce mai așteaptă? Așa, hai că ia bulit, ia bușit. Mamă, dar trag după mine sau după poliție? Hai că am scăpat de ei, cred, sper. Pa, ușor la dreapta. Hai să nu ne vadă poliția pe aici. Să nu ne luăm wanted level. Și să încercăm să ducem asta la Mike cât mai întreg posibil. Mă vede, mă. Prioritate de dreapta, my friend. Ce-o fie aia? Mă, mă alunecă, mă, cățe sufletul. Bine că te oprești în rampă, bă. Este stai că nu mai știu unde pui email-ul ăsta. Cât de departe eram, mă? Ușurel, nu ne panicăm.
In pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Oh my god!
Roger that.
Deci m-am și speriat, deci m-a prins pentru că aveam viteză, ești nebun. Și mi-a dat amendă. Ok, mi-a dat amendă, nu m-a dat nu mi-a dat wanted level. Ok. Pot să trăiesc cu asta. Unde pui mei? Ah, ok. Îl fracă pe ăsta pe spate. Și după aia a pus urmă pe umăr, fac pariu.
Hey, mission accomplished. How'd it go?
Yeah, piece of cake. Except for the fact that the car belonged to a bunch of moolies who immediately tried to kill me right after you left.
Probably the bombers. Hunters their neighborhood. Guys like that, you don't have to worry about them. They just hang out on the street, talk shit, steal shit, and smoke dope. Let's see what we got here.
Nice. No stains. Clean.
Where'd the lowlife get the money for this? Probably stole it himself. It's nice, though. How much did I say I give you for it again?
600.
Oh, I like your buddy, Joe. Here's your 400 bucks. Stop by again, okay? We can do some more business.
Yeah, you bet, Mike.
I see you, Mike. I'll stop by again real soon.
All right, boys. I'll see you later.
Here's your 300 bananas. I'm taking my cut as the middleman. Next time, you're on your own.
All right. Thanks, Joe.
All right, let's go home. I'm exhausted.
Yay, avem bănuți! Da, așa că mereu mă pierd pe aici. Bă, zăpada vieții, bă. Nu mai știu cum activam cruise control-ul ca să nu depășesc viteza legală. Da.
We should take the highway, Vito.
Și chiar mi se pare că am cumva posibilitatea.
I pulled off that job without fucking it up. Nice going.
Yeah, but I almost got my ass kicked. I didn't live through the war just to die in Sand Island.
Hey, that's all part of the deal, pal. Take it or leave it. Besides, it ain't like you're qualified for anything else.
I guess you're right.
Don't worry about it. It's all gonna be a piece of cake.
Dreapta.
So, what's the story with Brusky?
Mike's a good guy to know. He's a little grouchy, but he's always got a scam going. He deals with stolen cars mostly. Spent some time inside a while back. I heard he used to stick up gas stations back in the day.
You gonna make him pay the cleaning bill for your jacket?
Nah, I'll let that one slide. I do a lot of business with the guy. Plus, he's got one hell of a temper. One time we was at the track and some mick spilled a beer on his wind ticket. Mike beat the shit out of him till he went blind in one eye. For a lousy 10 bucks, you believe that shit?
Sounds like kind of a scumbag.
Hey, you just gotta know how to handle these people. And Mike's a pussycat compared to some of the guys I met since you shipped out. You'll see.
Da, practic ne zice că dumne meseria asta foarte multă lume violentă. Nu e cu floricele pe câmpii.
Hey, is there a safe place to park around here? I don't want to leave this thing out in the street.
Yeah, that's why you're parking your car next to mine in the garage. The streets are full of criminals these days.
Yeah, the neighborhood ain't what it used to be, huh?
Gata, îmbarcat-o? Ok. Bun, dragilor, facem o mică pauză aici. Eu vă mulțumesc foarte mult pentru atenția acordată. Dacă ați rămas cu noi până acum, un mic like, un comment, un share, nu știu foarte mult. Bună seara, București! Bună seara, România!